And the search for another sex assault suspect is over in Georgetown. Georgetown police arrested Mark Anthony Rabadan, who was wanted on two outstanding warrants, both for sexual abuse of a child. Investigators originally thought Rabadan may have been headed for Mexico, but he was picked up at a motel along I-35 and Runberg Lane.